this.
I was some kind of bored, I don't know.
We didn't have loads, no.
Oh, I killed one.
I'm dead.
They're rezzing him right now.
Hit him once.
This one's all yours.
You hit him?
Look at him scope me.
Oh, yes.
Good player. Let's go. Need to dial faster. Not dialed. Lead feels weird. What? What was that? I might have to actually force the orbital on this fight. Take what advantages I can. I'm gonna do that. Slightly risky. Oh, I have this rock too, actually. Oh, big nose. I better hit some of these.
No.
One chain. Oh, it's down. Huge. I think I can capitalize. Let's see. I gotta get that back down now. Yes! This rock's gonna make this very annoying. He's going straight back into the rock, though. Hold on. Oh, shit. Really loud airplane out my window. Hello. Straighten that wheel. This guy better not harpoon me. I see him. Going for it. No! Ah, GG's, dude. That was some kind of game bug, but that was still my risk to take. Is this this the same person? It is. Let's go. Instant rematch. Although, holy shit, I'm gonna be bad on supplies. Rematch! Let's go. No stupid rock in the way now. Except, kind of helped me a little bit more than him. That almost followed me. I didn't think it should have, though. Maybe, oh, my chain's already down? Thanks. Oh, his chain's already down. The risk in doing that strat. I'm trying to make sure I spread enough. Trying to like lose angle a little bit. Just gonna have more shots. Yeah, the wall would be so nice here. This is gonna be such a weird one here. If I can sneak one repair, that could be big. Strat. Get this repaired, get a couple more holes, send it. It's kind of toxic. Probably shouldn't be a glowy ghost guy. Maybe a... maybe a mistake. Hopefully he doesn't know I'm gone yet.
Don't throw water on my boat, what the heck?
No.
I'm sorry, bro.
I had to try there. I didn't put enough pressure, so he's gonna be able to get out and repair, and I'm gonna have to like repair my one little hole and pull my mast up. Almost. I feel like I was in a better position for a lot of that, and could have probably capitalized slightly better. Where is he at? All the way over there. Okay. A lot of flags on that boat. I don't know how I haven't run into this guy. Been slooping the whole time. Actually, no, I did swap. That must have been what it was. Alright, I'll just run it back. So hard to see. Shit, I'm nosing. No. You're right. Very good targeting. Gotta hope he's where I think he is. Yeah. So here's an example of the angle question earlier. I'm still watching. I don't know why I just took 3 years to choose the same food. Oh no. It's not good. Very bad.
This is awkward.
Yeah, don't mind me. Just, you know, I'm chillin'. I should have opportunity here if I can get this bucketed down.
No!
Yes. No! Yes. Oh my god. Hopefully he outturns this, but I'm... Fuck. This is so big. He has no shots, and I have his nose. Except I can't do much, that's the problem. Oh no, no shots. Pretty bad. No. I'm pulling this back. I was hurting way more earlier. I can get pressure here. I wonder how he's hurting so bad. Spread. Go for it again. Don't hit me. Thank you. Oh no. The cannons are turning our boats, so like my cannons are turning his boat, his cannons are turning my boat. Okay.
Please.
For the love of God. I could probably try to nose him or something. The more time I take repairing though, the more time he repairs. It's like so crazy how close this fight is right now. Oh, he doesn't have angle though. How is that not down? What? There. Alright, this is the one where I have the upper hand. That's my bucket.
I didn't shoot, dude.
No.
GG's.
Oh my god. Supplies. I feel like my gun didn't shoot at the exact same time as his, actually. I'll have to watch that back from my point of view. There was some point, maybe I just missed, actually. Yeah, GG's. He's a very cracked player. Now we gotta settle the best of three. Let's go! One to settle the 1-1. I feel like I just said a bunch of nonsense words. I'm 1-1 with this guy right now, so. Got me in a very, very bad spot here. Basically, I cannot stop myself from outturning. The only thing I can do here, there's a couple things I can do. I'm wasting if he hits that, because it's not even very good. absolutely a spot where I do try to pull out if I can. Let's see, he probably hits it back down, I imagine. Gosh, the wheel. This broad's been absolutely impeccable. Go for a board on me? Damn, dude. Alright, I just got a full repair here. He's gonna full repair too, that's gonna be the issue. I feel like he goes for a sword dash. Oh no. Was that Throb? Got me in a good spot. Holy shit. Oh no. I think I can't out back at this. Yo, GG's dude.
GG's brother.
That's a good 3 fights. You had my back like full. He had everything full, tier 3, so as soon as it hit second, I couldn't keep up with it. Good stuff.
I'm sorry, man. Bro, you destroyed me that last run.
Well, I mean, you just returned the favor, I guess. No, goodbye.
GG's, man. You're inside.
GG's to that, dude. Honestly, you just absolutely dominated my opening broad. I just dropped the ball. I'm not used to losing opening broad, so I didn't, like, pull out the way I should have.
Nice chat.